COVID cases surpassed 1,000. Good morning, everyone. I'm LaDawn Davis, and this is the Morning Edition. Thank you so much for tuning in. The local confirmed COVID-19 cases nationwide, standing at 1,036. New Providence has a total of 495, and Grand Bahama 438. Wednesday also saw 47 new cases, with 5 additional patients in Cat Island, bringing the total in that island to 8. Both Abaco and Exuma recorded new cases. There were no confirmed cases reported out of Grand Bahama on Wednesday.